They're made by VS Pro. You can move the tanks around, move them forward, move them backwards, and you can fire. And when it hits the other tank will explode. Like I'm just about to shoot the Russian tank, the one in the foreground. That's where I got it. And then I can get the Russian tank. Just watch the front of the Russian tank when it fires. You'll actually see the recoil of the cannon. Here's the O-brain. Now, each one of these tanks has six lives. So once it's been shot six times, that's the end of the game. So if you watch this Russian tank on the sixth life after it gets shot, you'll see that it... Game over for the Russian. And that's it, they're two VS Pro tanks.